Hello, it's another exciting week we're getting into. I hope we are all doing well. I hope we all had a fantastic weekend, and we're all rested and looking forward to this week. We are almost at the end of the semester, and it is going by so fast that I'm like, whoa, where has the time gone? So this week we're going to be looking at a book, and you may be wondering why we're interested in this, that there are economic events that are tied up to the work of wind. For example, some diamond deposits are found in deserts, and some other mineral deposits that we are of economic importance. That notwithstanding, we'll be focusing on the cost of desertification, both man-made and the natural causes. And what is really of interest is to those man-made causes like overgrazing and deforestation and things like that. Because at the core of what we're trying to do is to make sure that we have a proper understanding of our environment, and that can help us be ambassadors of taking good care of the earth and the resources that we have. So this week, as we look at the work of deserts, I want you to have at the back of your mind that humans have a role to play in controlling the advances of the deserts that we're having right now, especially the Sahara Desert. There is an effort now in Africa to plant trees. They're calling it a wall that is going to rival the Great Wall of China. But it's going to be a wall of trees. And the essence is to prevent the Sahara Desert from advancing and claiming more land that can be used for agriculture. Make sure you participate on the discussion board. Make sure you ask questions. Make sure if you have any difficulties, you let me know. In addition to that, we are almost wrapping up the semester. Take a look at your grades. If you have any concerns, let me know as well. I want to wish you a fantastic week, and let's make it an exciting one. Thank you.